The Japanese government announced on March 15th that it will be providing Ukraine with additional relief goods. Defense Minister Kishinobu told reporters that Japan will be sending binoculars, lightings, and medical equipment to the country. Some of the relief goods will be delivered to Ukraine using the United States military transport aircraft as part of effort of the two nations to express solidarity with Ukraine. Japan last week sent bulletproof vests and helmets to Ukraine.